turn. Boys, I gave Caden a little pep talk about everything. I don't know why he's so far back though. We're good. But yeah, I gave him a little pep talk on everything, on don't fucking touch your brakes in the corner, and just stay calm and go at a good speed and look through the corner. So if you don't, that's how your stuff goes bad. God, this helmet's hurting my ear right now. I don't know why. Car sees us. Gotta back up. Thank you. I appreciate it. Scary. Alright, he's good. Alright, we got the first low curve coming up. Gotta warm up the tires. Warm the tires up. Guys, we got turns coming up. I make sure my boy's good back there. See that? There it is. faster, dog. God damn. I don't know why he's not going fast in the straights. I made it to the viewpoint. Took those a lot slower this time, so I'm trying to get used to it. What did you think?
Check your dash. dashboard?
Hey, hey, the kickstand, kickstand.
I know.
No, put the kickstand down.
Sorry. But, I went like, only like 10, 15 over at the max.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was just like, the one with like, you know, like the three cars fucking that came back to back and shit?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I went that one like, maybe, yeah, like 15 over. And I did relatively well. It was just like hard.
You need to go speed up in the straights, dude. You're going way too slow. It's straights.
I was just like thinking to myself.
Well, you need to just go a little faster in the straights.
Yeah. Holy.
Just go to the end over here. Standing right there. nervous little windy boys, but it's hot. I don't want my visor open.